Take a quick drive down Sales and you'll see this.
Come on down.
A garage sale.
Front row parking.
But for some, it's so much more.
And we just really pray about who's supposed to be here.
It helps women in need find a new beginning by selling old memories.
Put it back over there with it? Okay. I wouldn't know what to do without this place because they actually care about me here. They care that I'm clean.
Krista Wright struggled with addiction, and she didn't know where to turn.
And I was just like you, shopping for things and looking around.
She stopped at a small garage sale, and her life changed forever.
I've searched for it for 36 years and couldn't find it till I came to a garage sale. I mean, they say you can find anything in a garage sale. Who knew you can find salvation?
Control rack CD4.
The nonprofit organization New Beginnings was set up by this woman.
And I had to experience that in my own life.
Missy Denard. She's been working with women inside jail for years, but she realized they needed help when they get released.
There's not anywhere else, and I'm just thankful that God would use me to help them.
Sold.
The nonprofit has been around for 5 years. They hold 2 major fundraisers a year. All the money goes to paying for everyday necessities for women recently released from prison.
Yeah. I am going to take you.
I'm never too old.
And as for Krista.
And I do windows.
She plans to stick around because she says she doesn't know where she'd end up if she left.
You know, addiction is real. It's a disease and it's a killer. We're a set.
Yeah. In Abilene, John Griffin.
We're this close because nothing will separate us.
K-Texas News.